yourself out there!
Aaron?
I was just a little bit tired. I wonder how my mother's doing. I'm quite worried about her. Mavta told me that her people, the Vestra, are nomadic merchants. She said they used to have their own country long ago. I wonder what happened. Don't give me a reason to worry, will you? The thought of something happening to you... Is everything all right? So, this is what you want me to translate? All right, leave it to me. What's this sheer drop spire like, Hera? I'm picturing these high, intimidating walls. Stones that shoot out of the ground, as though they were alive. It takes hundreds of years for rock to form. Those towers are something else. This master flesh is going to lift my curse, right?
One funeral follows another. Children, the old, all are taken from us.
The boy next door went too. Not enough to eat, they say. It's nigh on impossible to get hold of food. Our young men are all sent to the front. They don't return. The women and children struggle to bring the harvest in alone.
Again? I saw something. What? Yes, Mavta. Much better. It's just that every time I eat that master flesh, I have the strangest dreams.
Strange dreams, you say?
It looked like another country a long time ago. Oh, and I saw the towers, but they were different. And the scar wasn't there.
Curious. I'll have to look into this.
Thank you, Mavta.
Got some flesh growing spare? Well, let me... Well, I'll buy that for this kind of it. So it's time to open for business. I'm sure you've seen all that ore in the sheer drop spire. The most precious is the ore that shines at night, said to be formed from solid sunlight. During the day, you can't tell it apart from regular ore. So have a hunt for it after nightfall. Was there something else you wanted? Well, rings and amulets. There's no sense in leaving them in your... I wouldn't want my most... Was there some... As a native of Athos, you must... Folks who mine for ore have always risked their lives. But in Sheerdrop Spire, it was easy to find a limitless supply of precious ore. It's just a shame that it's been overrun by monsters now. Was there something else? I'm sure you've seen all that at the moat during... I'm sure you've seen the moat during the day. Was there something else you wanted? Choose a way to forge. Was there something else you wanted? Select the item you wish to create. What creation method do you... What create... What creation method do you wish to... Was there something else you wanted? Here's what's in stock today. That will cost... Was there something else you wanted? Oh, be sure... You don't need to give me anything in return. We help each other out, you see. Farewell for now.
In the land of Imperia, it is the year 511 of the Unified Era. The scene is Helicon, the capital of the Kingdom of Illyria.
you watching?
Yes.
I sang that song at the Harvest Festival. Though it brings back bad memories of what happened there. But still, I love that song. I loved singing it for everyone. I was so happy back then.
Prepare to attack! Elena! Elena!
It struck again. The beast's curse has claimed another victim. And who might you be? Are you a friend of hers? You won't be able to do this alone. If you don't mind an old girl like me tagging along, I'd be happy to help.
Much about the Harvest Festival. I just know it caused a lot of trouble. I wonder what happened to everybody who was there. I've always loved singing, you know, ever since I was a little girl. I couldn't believe it when they said the war was over. It had been going on since before I was born. I kind of got used to it. Nobody taught me to sing. I just started doing it because I loved it so much. What's up? So, this is what you want me to translate? All right, leave it to me. Sorry, Aaron. I don't think I can make your bag any bigger using that. But do you mind if I take it all the same? I'm sure there's something I can do with it.
Hero, after all. What can I do for you? Choose a way to forge. Was this fair? What can I do for you? Select the item you wish to create. What creation method do you wish? Was there something fair? Thank you.
Thank you.